And welcome back. Last time we introduced ourselves to the world of Rapture and Bioshock. By the way, it's back to the internet by now. This time, we're going to explore the core of Rapture, see if we can have a good time.
You gotta be rich down here to
idea by you. Why would you fight me like that?
Call the cops on me! Come on!
Oh, no! What you know?
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
I mean, two's better than one. That was down there. It's never a good time when you can jump down in areas like this. So, very slow beginning. It looks like Fallout. This game reminds me more Fallout than it does anything else. On my Evo.
Oh, Christ! You're trapped! Gonna try to override the exit from here!
Please stand by.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell, or thus move on, yeah?
That was easy to get out. I wanted to fight. Aim for the head. You'll do more damage. I think this game came out a little bit before Fallout 3, if I'm not mistaken. But I know I played. No, we have to play Bioshock first. That's one.
Nice. Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to reach the access.
The circus of value!
Well.
Hold on a second there. Remember what Andrew Ryan says. If you
go to diary. getting something on me is that this is feeling. Sentry bots, you can hack them, help you fight.
If you want to use the emergency access, you'll be needing Dr. Stoyman's key. He's the one that runs this place. Well, I don't expect him to hand it you out of the milk of human kindness. Stoyman ain't that kind.
Slave.
What?
Oh, Oh, he got a gun! Oh, wait, wait. Surgical saving.
Genetic modifications. Beauty is no longer a goal.
Oh, hey, look. I haven't seen one of those in a while. I guess we won't fight one yet.
Yeah, that's so important. Sometimes.
Why do we have two eyes?
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates the quitter. I can hear
that you throw grenades,
don't you? Off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. But if you get your hands on one of them telekinesis glasses, you can catch the damn firebomb and toss it right back in its gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Bone telekinesis. Okay. I can do that. At least hopefully. Oh, guys, I didn't know. Bone breakdance. Do not use that against me. I'm not dying yet. Huh. Is that where you're telling me to go? I can't go that way. I don't have, heat yet. Call it here. Next time on Bioshock, let's go explore some rapture.